Welcome. In today's video, we'll explore an important power solution used in our industry, the PFI plant, or power factor improvement system. Let's begin by understanding the function of a PFI plant. When industrial loads such as motors, compressors, or heavy machinery are running, the power factor drops significantly. This leads to power wastage and higher electricity bills. To solve this issue, a PFI plant is used, which automatically connects capacitors to improve the power factor. Now, let's take a look at the control panel of the PFI plant. This panel features an automatic controller. The controller is an old model from BEL UK, which controls the switching of capacitors across 6 individual stages. Inside the cover, you'll see 2 switches that are used to set parameters or programming values. This controller works through 6 individual stages, switching capacitors on or off accordingly. There are 6 indicators that show the on-off status of each stage. This is the display unit, which shows the current power factor value. It currently displays 1, indicating that the power factor is at unity. This is the selector switch used to turn the panel on or off. Now, below the controller, you'll notice 6 red indicator lamps. These are directly connected to the 6 stage indicators of the controller. That means, when the controller's indicator number 1 lights up, the corresponding lamp below also lights up. Likewise, if stage 5 is active, the 5th lamp will glow. As you can see, indicators 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6 are currently on, while stage 5 is off. It will turn on when the load increases. Now, let's look inside the panel. On the backside of the panel, you will find relays, magnetic contactors, capacitor bank connections. This section mainly controls the electrical flow throughout the system. Here, you can see the backside of the controller, where diagrams and guidance are provided. On the terminal section, stages are labeled from 1 to 6. The terminals on the right are for input signals and power supply. The controller mainly operates the relays. We can see 6 relays here. The process is very smart and fully automatic. When the power factor drops below a certain threshold due to high load, the controller sends a signal to one of the relays. The relay then activates a magnetic contactor, which connects a specific capacitor to the load. This way, step by step, capacitors are connected to improve the power factor and bring it closer to 1. This PFI system includes a total of 6 stages. Stage 1 and 225 kVAR each. Stage 3, 4 and 550 kVAR each. Stage 6 to 100 kVAR. Together, the system can supply up to 300 kVAR of capacitive reactive power. Now you can see the magnetic contactors and HRC fuses. Behind them are the capacitor banks. Here, you'll notice that the capacitors are neatly aligned and connected in series. That was a brief and organized overview of the PFI plant. We hope this video helps you understand the PFI system and its practical effectiveness. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more content. Thank you.